Hey, nice job today.
Thank you.
Senior night against your rival Cardinal here at home. How does that make you feel?
It feels great, to be honest. Coming out with having, with getting so many steals and so many layups. Right now we have him marked down as 14 steals, which ties my record. And we're hoping that there was a missed one, so I broke it again.
Yeah, I mean, it was incredible. The way you guys set the tone early on, I mean, you really Cardinal really couldn't do anything, and you guys went from there. Was that the plan?
That was the plan. We've been waiting all year to come out just with that intensity that we had today, and we just need to keep it through the rest of the season, so then we will win more games, and we're ready. We're going to be ready for Cardinal this Saturday.
You guys seem like you're having a lot of fun, too. How do you feel the chemistry is right now with the team?
I think the chemistry is great right now. We're working together. Nobody's being too selfish. Nobody's being too unselfish. We're passing it when we need to. We're shooting it when we need to. We're doing everything as a team, and it's honestly wonderful.
I talked to your coach about how you guys have played after Christmas. And it feels like you guys are hitting your stride at the right time.
Yeah.
Is that how you guys feel? Is the confidence up?
Yeah, the confidence is definitely up for us, I believe. Like, we're just playing with so much more chemistry than we have in the past, and I just can't wait for the rest of the season, to be honest.
One more question. You've been through 4 years on a lot of sports. How does senior night start to feel for you? You would have had one during soccer. Now you've had one during basketball. I can remember you when you were a freshman. Are you sort of thinking about your career at Berkshire?
Yeah, I have been. It's honestly been wonderful. I'm so glad I played with all the girls I played with since my freshman year to senior year. I've made such a great family with every single team I've been with, even the football team with having the boys. I loved having them as, like, brothers, I guess you'd say. Like, I loved having them, all of them, as my teammates. Yeah. They really pushed me to be the person I am today and the athlete I am.
Great job.
Thank you.
Road conditions during a snowstorm are extremely important to us because our families travel the roadways as well. We are thankful for your patience through the winter and ask that you slow down, turn on your headlights, and give way to our plows and all other emergency vehicles.